Welcome to my abode.
It's a lot smaller than I thought.
Don't you live with your mom?
And this place is cozy.
You're a character.
I'd like to think so. That's why we're actually doing this thing.
Let's chill. I'm not dropping everything just because we're about to start this influencer thing.
Emma, I'm all in. I already withdrew from school, and my mom told me to get out of the house in the next 14 days.
You what?
Emma, we have a connection. I know with your help, I can do it.
Connection?
Connection. With your connection, we have a special bond that can help me become the influencer I always wanted to be.
What was in the cereal you had this morning?
Bailey's and a vodka tonic, but that's not important. This is the moment for you to join me. If you don't join me in this moment might never happen again.
What type of influencer do you want to be anyways?
I don't know, the ones people love, like, yeah, I love that one with the face.
So what? Are you gonna go to the gym or something?
I'd rather be dead at the bottom of Satan's sex dungeon than be at the gym. That place is gross and has confidence.
That's a personal problem.
It's called gym phobia.
We need to have an idea of what you're going to do if I'm gonna be your fully committed producer. I'm not gonna blindly drop out like you.
How about I just, like, complain?
You know, people really do like complaining and ranting.
Yeah, and I, like, complain about everything.
You know, I think there's something there. I got some food. Emma. Emma.
A letter.
A K.
What the fuck, stupid frickin' fuckers?
Okay, you need to chill.
People are stupid. How are people this stupid? Oh, Emma, you literally got your 7th noise complaint today. Literally by the broom hitting us from the apartment below.
Well, they just don't get it.
Oh, Emma, I think of instead of just being your maid, and taking care of you. We should talk things out. It's healthy.
I'm not talking. I feel guilty. I probably infected you.
Oh, Emma. You can get tested, but we never did anything.
Steph, shut up. You know I'm talking about Tyler.
Oh, yeah. I knew that. Well, it's literally been like 2 weeks. He probably misses you.
He has a cult helping him with his every whim. I think he's doing just fine.
Okay, I deserve that.
Don't sell yourself short. You're the producer, Emma. With your help, anyone can be whatever they want to be. Speaking of, I need $2,000 on our rant about Taylor Swift's urine good for exfoliating the skin.
No, Steph, I won't fund that. I just can't do it anymore. I'm not risking you becoming a Tyler 2.0. Influencers is just a gateway drug to cults.
Gateway drug? Are you comparing me, an influencer, to marijuana?
Listen, I'm sorry, Steph, but if you're looking for a handout from me, it's just not gonna happen. Let me just wallow alone unless you're gonna give me genuine care.
It was all genuine, but now you're basically saying fuck Stephanie and all your other clients? Just because Tyler fucked up? I'm out of here. Fuck Tyler. And I will win.
It's not a freaking game.
Emma, hi. Oh my God. Hi.
Hi, I'm watching Wheel of Fortune. What do you want?
Sounds fun.
It is.
So how has the past couple of weeks been?
I'm thriving. How's the cult? Are they better producers than me?
What? No, it's not a competition. Like, you're literally the best, Emma.
Thank you. I know I'm the best. And now you're leading a freaky cult.
It's not like that. There's only been, like, one pool party that got, like, a little bit weird.
What happened at the pool party?
The point is, I'm kinda at this crossroad.
Wait, let me guess.
the scandal with the bear is now catching up to you because it's a lie?
Yeah, exactly. How did you know?
Because you're predictable and so stupid. Of course this is happening to you, idiot.
Okay, I probably deserve that. But I'm not the one who left the park that day. That was you. And maybe I started to leave the cult because you left me.
You went to the cult because you like attention.
Okay, that may be true, but I had it. They're crazy. They're just too much.
Uh-huh. It took you weeks to think people who break into your house and pray to your every whim are insane?
I had suspicions at the start of the second week, if I'm being honest.
Okay. Goodbye, Tyler.
What the fuck?
Hello, everyone. I'm Tyler, and I'm just here to confess that that bear story I told a couple weeks ago is a lie. And I'm truly sorry.
Oh my God. You can't.